Vitamin D is known to help with a lot of things, including heart disease, bone fractures, and even depression. But now new research says it may help fight breast cancer. Dr. Kevin Campbell here this morning with more. Doc, good to see you.
Good to see you, Phil.
What exactly is vitamin D, and what does it do for us?
Vitamin D is a very, very important vitamin that we need every day. It helps give us strong bones and teeth and that sort of thing. We get it through sunshine. Mm-hmm. That's the number one way that we get it, is exposing ourselves to bright sunlight. You can also get it in some fish, but most of it is through the sun.
Tell us about this new study and the correlation between vitamin D and breast cancer.
So as you know, breast cancer is a huge public health problem.
Sure.
It takes the lives of many, many women. Early on, we studied patients with breast cancer and found that people who develop breast cancer seem to have low vitamin D levels. So we took it a step further. A group of researchers said, well, if you have breast cancer and your vitamin D levels remain low, what's your survival? What they found is folks that had higher vitamin D levels reduced their risk of death by 50%.
Wow, that's
it's pretty substantial.
But how long do you have to be taking vitamin D before that helps?
We don't know yet.
Right.
We need more study. This study, when we figured this problem out and that it would help, looked at a bunch of different patients over 10 years. We need to design a new trial that actually randomizes patients to vitamin D and no vitamin D pills, supplements, and see if it really, truly is directly correlated.
The question everyone wants to know is, how can I get more vitamin D? It seems like it helps with everything.
It's a very good vitamin. It's important to have. And the best way to do this is to take 600 international units in pill form, mm-hmm. over the counter. If you're under 70. If you're more than 70, you take 800. And we don't know what the right dose for breast cancer patients is yet, because more studies necessary.
Got 30 seconds left. Bottom line here this morning.
I think that we know vitamin D plays a role here. We don't know exactly what it does yet. We think that it helps inhibit tumor cell growth, but I think we need to supplement women who have breast cancer. It doesn't hurt, and until we have better evidence one way or the other, I think we may need to continue to prescribe vitamin D for patients suffering with breast cancer.
Good to know, and I think I read somewhere it also helps with men's hair loss, too.
Yes, it does.
Which is always a good thing.
Yes, it is.
Doc, always good to see you. If you have a question for Dr. Kevin Campbell, really easy, log on to our website, WNCN.com. From there, you can find his website, his Facebook page, and his Twitter.